This post will discuss in detail why the second player from Survivor Season 35, Heroes vs. Healers vs. Hustlers, was voted out. To catch up, you can read our episode recap here. After a debut that saw Simone Nguyen almost completely hidden from public view, we now know the reason why she would be the second player to be sent out of the game early in Survivor Season 35. With the Hustler tribe having to vote someone out early, it was either Patrick Bolton or the outside that had to go first. The tribe opted to vote her out 51 in the season's second unanimous vote. From the moment she made her first personable dialogue of the season, it was clear that Simone was not fitting in well with her tribe. Just seconds before that, production's favorite narrator, Ryan Ulrich, commented that he's connected well with everyone on his tribe, but maybe not Simone, but I don't think anybody really has a connection with Simone. Her talking to the camera and saying she's not an outside person in Survivor, of all shows, is a foretelling passage. Standing out as someone who's not prepared to play the game on day 4 paints a huge target on your back. When you're the one making a big deal about how hard it is to survive starved of food and water with a tribe full of hustlers undergoing the same experience, you're not integrating yourself with the tribe. Furthermore, she took ownership for the loss at the immunity challenge with her puzzle segment. She could put the season locations in the proper order, as both Heroes and Healers came back to snatch away their early lead. With Ryan and Evan in tight, Patrick being the tribe's class clown and Patrick and Allie being the other tight duo, everyone including Lauren, who wants Patrick out, took out the strategic threat who wasn't quite integrated with the Hustlers. Survivor Season 35 is starting out as straightforward as possible from a partnership aspect, and Simone Nguyen did not fit into that dynamic. Chrissy Benn, Jay Pashley, Cole Hisika, Patrick Holly and Ryan Devon are all built up into personable, codependent duos, and we just were shown Simone in that light. She did show a human versus nature edit in her boot episode, symbolizing a literary standard for the ages. We know a lot more about Simone than we did Katrina when last meta-analytical perspective, for the lighthearted The Aqua Dump edit is a narrowly assigned edit composed of early boots that Simone now belongs to. Before Survivor KAOH Wrong really kicked into next gear, Darnell Hamilton was getting laughed at for relieving himself in the water near his Braun tribe, while he took the blame for breaking the goggles in the opening immunity challenge. Unlike Simone, he was voted out first. Take note, future Survivor players don't talk about taking a dump to the producers in your own eon one time and you'll have a better chance of making it far.